Greetings, fellow Wokans. Welcome to Duke Nukem's Bulletstorm 2. Now, first things first, we need to actually push here.
It's time to kick ass and chew bubble gum, and I'm all out of gum.
Look at this chat here. Now, yeah, that's pretty much, that's like a really awesome transition that I wanted to show you guys. So, yeah, let's get rid of that. Now, what I'm going to be doing is playing Overkill mode. This is essentially the campaign, which it's sort of like a new game mode. It's the campaign, but I get to keep all my progress from my previous run. So, yeah, I'm gonna enable infinite ammo as well. Now that, I don't just get infinite ammo off the bat, I need to complete all the skill shots for a specific weapon to unlock this. And I don't think I've done that yet. So, this run through we'll be focusing more on the skill shots and, you know, achievements. And needless to say, we do have, you know, different character dialogues, especially for Duke Nukem, who's standing in place of Grayson Hunt in this run-through. But apart from that, I'm curious to see if there are any changes to the weapon systems as well. So, at any rate, let's go ahead and start a new campaign then. Oh, it's starting from Act 1, Chapter 1, alright.
Help. Help me. Please. The pain.
God damn, what's wrong with your face?
God. God.
God is not relevant.
Please, God, help. Something is...
Listen to me, kid. You got banged up pretty bad. Doc put some robot shit in your brain. It's gonna be weird, but... suck it up. Good boy. Come on, I'm gonna help you.
You are going to help me? I am having a difficult time seeing how you can help me. Your drunken thirst for revenge just killed our crew.
You seemed nicer before. Sorry.
You're sorry. You're sorry?
Listen up, robot dude. Get your head out of your ass and get your shit together. Capiche? Let's get back to it.
I'm going to kill you, Gray. I see no logical reason not to. That is a final echo instinct leash.
Yeah? So what?
The communication line. Open it. Mute the mic.
Repeat. All final echo survivors report positions.
Friska, this is Serrano. I'm alive, but stuck on some damned hotel rooftop. Shake that sweet little can of yours. Locals are congregating. I'm in the shit here and need some help.
Any other echo survivors, switch to tracker zeroing on my location. I'm off to guard the general downtown.
That asshole. Motherfucker is here. Here's our chance. I don't know how I got here, but I know how I'm getting out. Process that chance of survival.
Can you track the woman?
Come on, kid. Do you know who you're talking to?
We use the general to get off-world. Killing him is counterproductive. I know how important it is for you to help me.
Huh? No. Yeah, of course. Bro, we get to him, get you off world. I've got a guy. We can get you fixed up. I swear it on your mother.
Then if I expire, you have failed your last bid for redemption.
Guess so.
The battery cell within this warbot is low. If I do not charge it within 30 minutes, I will die.
There's more of those freaks southeast of here. They gotta have some power cells.
Then I will follow you this one last time.
Okay, I was actually expecting it to begin.
Pay attention. There are many volatile components amid the debris.
Roger.
Chapter, you know, zero is set, but apparently it starts from chapter one. And I think that's just how the Duke Nukem tour works.
Come boom, baby.
Stay alert.
How you doing, kid?
Wait.
You getting better?
It is not. I am left to endure it regardless.
We're gonna get you the hell out of here.
So I'm actually getting points for...
You got any idea what we're looking at here?
No. It is Confederate, though. The markings date to operation logs from over a year ago.
Whatever that means.
Yeah, so actually, not points. I mean, I do already have infinite ammo for this. And... I was under the impression that I could, you know, follow the same storyline, but... It sort of is, but... So I'm guessing I have already... Yeah, I have already essentially completed the list for this. Being the reason why I've got infinite ammo for this gun. Which is probably gonna come in handy.
Whoa, son of a mother... This thing is judging me.
It will have further opportunity to mark your efficiency. We are under attack.
The dolls all around. Plus, the Duke Nukem, that guy can also kick. He kicks hard. So there's that. A beautiful start to a game, I must say so myself. Like, if I say so myself. Do I really need to? I don't think I do. Ah, yeah. Okay, so one of the things that I want to keep on Duke is this gun right here. And the other thing that I want to keep is... Well, I want to keep switching between the shotgun and the pistol because those are his two primary weapons, you know. So... For the third slot, I'm just going to go ahead and keep one of these things here. I think I'm going to stick to a flail gun for now. We can check out how that goes later, but for now, let's just stick to the rail gun. As for this gun... Red weapons. Wait, what? Wait, I've got all the weapons? Holy shit, overload mode is on.
Hold it together. Base camp up ahead.
I guess I'm gonna have to slide this.
Technology.
Is that supposed to mean something to me?
I don't know. Yeah, so Duke Nukem being the assassin of the fish that he offers us. I could have probably just kicked him. Didn't need to do it like that, but you know what, let's use this thing. Yeah, this thing bounces way too much. I guess I'll try the shot shot, I don't know how that looks. That is interesting.
Hey,
was trying to do something, but apparently that did not work. Not in the manner I intended it to work anyway. Okay, maybe we can try this again. I thought I'd like help that guy, but apparently not. Yeah, that didn't work either. Basically a charge shot there. Bullet hit, okay.
This place is filthy with low spread radiation. Neither of us will survive if we linger.
Reminds me of LA.
Forgive my lack of nostalgia.
This guy keeps running in front of me, even here.
I've mapped the complex. Only way out is down.
Close quarters in a mining complex. You sure you're up for this kind of fight?
I am not. I am not up for any of this. We have no other options.
Oh, great.
What is the charge level? Ooh, that is brutal. Come in. Okay, this is brutal, but this is also inaccurate. Yeah, it's like this gate always hits you. Like, always. I wonder if that's like something that they intended to that's something that the developers intended, I mean. So another thing that I'm gonna be doing is spreading the chapter out into like spreading the series out into acts instead of chapters. So
is this some kind of pirate shit or something?
No, the construction is too skillful. This is no backworld operation.
Looks like they're not getting their deposit back.
Stay focused. We are not safe here.
Okay, so what other skill shots can I do? Let's just reload everything and check. It really doesn't matter what weapon you have, to be honest. Yeah, I could use a few thumpers. A few thumps, excuse me. Should I just go ahead and top this gun up? Right.
Only way down. Rise and shine, birthday bear. The man really sinks into work. Sluggo's pissing on the angels.
That is interesting. I'm gonna do that again. I don't know what happened, but something did. He aimed it, my god. I missed from that close. That's not good. It's nice that this shot gives you so much ammo to work with, but at the same time, literally everything is... Well...
Glorious mother of shit! Got enough ordnance in here to bring religion to the alien hordes!
Destroy everything! Leave these savages no means to give chase.
I like the way your new brain thinks.
I'm guessing that will not give chase anyway.
Locals seem none too excited about your plan.
Kill them all. Battery's low. Nearly out of power.
God, this guy took some time to die.
Thank you.
Where are you? Come on up.
Make double sure it ain't getting back up. Heads up! Punk's got a chopper!
Use the leash!
Yeah, that's his hook.
Can't toss him.
Yeah, it's like, I've got so many guns, but I'm out of ammo.
Looks right everything. Up your alley, Robo-Dude. You can charge your batteries there.
Provided we hurry.
Crash site is on the other side of that city.
Okay, yeah, so the problem here is that using a single bullet, two more airborne enemies using a single bullet, controlled with a charged bullet before it explodes. By shooting him while sliding, blast an airborne enemy twice, then kill him before or on landing. I see. Vaporize two or more enemies mid-air. Now I... Oh, it's two or more enemies. They need to be multiple enemies, alright. Wrap a flail around an enemy, but kill him before it explodes. Yeah, I wanna like wrap a flail around one of these guys, toss him into like a bunch of other guys, and then, you know, explode the flail. I'm gonna try doing that. Let me just go and buy some ammo for these guns. For the fail gun as well, yes. Now, what I see here is that they've reset the text to see favorite weapon instead. So I wonder if... Yeah, I can't exactly use the direction keys to change the weapon that I'm using either. Everything is out of ammo. Right, fail gun it is.
That's what my old man called fucking fools up.
Go on then. Not exactly what I was trying to do, but okay. The fail gun doesn't really have a lot of range, doesn't it? That did not work how I was expecting it to work, but oh well. I feel like I can do a better job of playing this game.
More whirly birds incoming.
Groovy. Everyone grab a plate. The murder buffet is open.
Die, Conley. The technician, the robot technician.
More flesh between us than our goal.
Oh, it's good to see your sense of humor coming back.
I intended no humor.
Well, you're killing me, pal.
That works.
They're falling back. And you say you intend no humor. Murder holds. Comedy gold.
Alright, come on, pop your head out. Sniper, of course, it has no ammo. But I could probably do this with a sniper. Ooh, is she? That did not go as expected. That did not kill anybody either. Jeez. But guns. Like, cycling through them is like a major headache right now. Ooh, nice. Ooh, Wishy, don't block my way. God damn it.
This is good stuff here. Just found my groove.
Final Echo were merely our replacements, Gray. More of Serrano's mindless tools. Your rage is misdirected.
That would be true, yes. Now let's get some ammo for some of the other guns. I mean, I do have ammo for the flail gun, but maybe some ammo for this one gun rather. Maybe some charges as well. 3 grenades and 3 of these drills here. Yeah, seems good. Let me just check out the skill list for this one. Kill an airborne enemy the moment you have them in your sights. Shoot an enemy in the head with a flare and let it explode. That's a tall order. Tall order. Flare an enemy but kill them before the flare explodes. I see. Shoot an enemy with a flare so it explodes and kills another enemy. That is difficult. Explode an enemy who's 20 meters or higher in the air. Oops. Didn't need to do that.
Turret gunner up topside. Grab cover.
Maybe I could just... Yep, that looks.
Son of a dick! They got more!
We've got more bullets!
Take some thunder, boys!
Now, the sad part is I actually had to grab this thing here. And while we use this minigun, you can't exactly utilize.
Down like a Led Zeppelin.
Whip or anything else.
All used up.
This guy's a more neutral sounding voice, I feel like. Is she? My god.
Gray, I'm not well. I can feel myself slowing down.
Hold it together. Just stay close.
So the knees are gonna be history if we keep kicking shit like that. Now, what I'm gonna do is... Yeah, that didn't look good. Out the way I was planning, hoping it would rather. But, okay. Should've got some charge ammo for this. I was chasing that one for a bit now. Finally got it. I was trying to get kill that guy before it exploded, but I guess that was too much to ask for. Come here. Again, not wrong. Trying to fall to me, but okay, fine. Hold on,
then. Whoa, close.
It's like I was pulling enemies towards me with the leash, but the leash just wouldn't respond and pull the correct enemy towards me. I could probably... Hmm. Could have went for a thump as well, but don't exactly need the thump, to be honest.
Run away!
What the hell? Pancake time! Come here.
That's it. Dinner time.
Whoops. Sorry, you should. I didn't mean to be sure like that.
Damn. I don't have an access port.
Talk to me. Whoa! You scared the dick off me.
I'm feeling much better.
Great. Glad to hear it.
Great. I have overloaded the facility. I predict an imminent detonation within the gravity core generators.
That's a lot of nerd words for get the fuck out of here.
Pretty much. Is it a QTE? Everything is like a QTE with this game. Compaction, nice.
Fate finally smiles down. Cargo train up ahead. Last train out of Explosion Town. Move your ship.
Don't know what that was about. I sort of floated past that guy over there. Ooh, this guy just splattered all over the place. Brutal if you ask me.
Where did this giant dick come from?
That's a good question.
Confederate weaponry.
And maybe with a dozen bucks of fried chicken.
Yeah, I need to take cover.
Continue fire to bring him down!
Now here's the thing. His helmet should be up by now. I wonder why it's not. Do I, like, can I, like, grab one of those things down there? This guy's really? I thought I could use that.
Hey, sexy.
Ah, yes, right here.
Come here. Ooh, got some weight on you.
Incoming!
Oh, you tits, I'm working on it.
I doubt these seconds.
I actually accidentally hit somebody in the butt, but that's. And I think this game is loads of fun, so that's it. Pretty much guaranteed.
Jackass on the big wheel. If he gets that thing, can't you get this thing moving any faster?
You want to come do it? Fine. I do not speak train.
I apologize if I'm commentating enough, but. Oh, yeah,
well. Our next appointment's arrived.
I will kill them all. For Doc. For Rel.
Nice to have you back.
This time around, this machine gun doesn't really have a battery.
Baby.
I've always wondered why that is, you know. Can't they, like, hit the guy on top without destroying the car? I heard something there. What was that? I wonder if there are good shots to these cars. Like exploding the tires or something? No? Okay. Let me try unleashing one of them.
More visitors. Let's give them a warm welcome.
Where's the car? Oh well, we're out of cars now.
Gang car coming up. Clear those ugly bastards out. Tell your friends, we're open all night.
Another boss, perhaps? No, that's just...
Vultures overhead!
On it!
There he is. Oopsie daisies. You know what? Let's just shoot them then.
Oh, hell yeah!
I mean, how did the. I don't think I've seen this before. I do not think I've seen this stage before. Did it, like, suddenly switch up the level or something? While we were looking? Oh, there it is. Looks like you can't grab the banshee like that.
Right, second friction glider incoming!
Yeah, no shit!
It's like they've given lots of time to this.
Got it! Another one down!
Like the friction gliders. Those bombs over there. This chase sequence in itself is intense, to say the least. What is that?
It's coming back on us.
I mean, there's still that one last tree, you know, that we have to take care of. The landscape is stunning.
But it's a
medicine, but stunning. Now, here's the question. If we know that there are enemies coming, why would we actually want to stand around and watch them, you know, come towards us? Is it done? I mean,
hostiles are down, but their train is still pushing us!
Grind wheels back. You got any ideas? Hit the brakes! For the love of God, hit the fucking brakes!
They're out! The brakes are out! You hear me?
I wish like hell I didn't!
Oh, no. I took that full face on, didn't I? Like, I took that head on, that thing, whatever it was, on top of the... off that bridge there.
You okay?
Alive.
I didn't know my ass cheeks had bones that could be broken.
Hey, they didn't change the lights for that.
Let's climb. This thing is holding on by an ass hair.
I think those lines are also the same.
Bridge cable. Looks sturdy enough.
We're about to find out.
Oh, ho, 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 ho! Hot, hot, hot! Ah, damn it! Ow!
Yeah, the lines are all the same for this one.
Oh, damn. We had no business surviving that. Someone somewhere wants to see us pull out of this.
A moment of luck in a sea of misfortune.
Alright, let's see here. Airborne enemy the moment you have them in your sights. I tried doing the shooting enemy with the in the head with the third thing. I think I'll need to pull somebody towards me to achieve that. Smash an airborne enemy into the ground using humour. So wait, I can get infinite pumps as well? Remove a mini boss's helmet, when he's stunned, kick his head off. Ooh, I wanna do that. Leash his head off. Okay, I wanna do that. Kill a mini boss by firing a charge drill into his stomach and kicking it. That seems nice. Thump the stumped mini boss to his death. Kill an enemy by flinging them into a swarm of electrifies. I can actually probably pull that off right here. Cause a fly drop trap to swallow something explosive. Okay, let's buy a few pumps. A few charges of this. What else? I think that sounds reasonable.
Grab some cover. Resistant sons of bitches, I'll give them that.
Don't we have to look at the damn chopper first?
Copter's damaged. He's going down.
No.
Come on. If we're lucky, we can patch that bird up and get ourselves a ride out of here. Feeling lucky now?
Yes, the fates have delivered me a spectacular bounty of great fortune.
You know, I thought I could do that, but apparently it's a bit difficult to pull off. Especially with all these guys shooting at me. Why did I reload the... Yeah, I'm gonna target this guy instead. Here I thought that I could just shoot that guy on his own, you know, I don't exactly need to do anything special. Really? This guy ducked at the last moment. Come here. He got glitched into the wall. He was supposed to fall down, but he got glitched into the wall there. Not that we have a need for any more weapons at this point.
End of the road.
The cliff may be accessible through this cave.
Yeah, I like the optimism. Ooh, look at the size of that.
If you're done soaking in the ambiance, I've located an exit on the far side of the cavern.
Sometimes the game doesn't produce reclicks, and yeah, you just gotta like reclick whenever that happens.
So how you doing with that robot thing?
I am engaged in an endless struggle to maintain dominance of my own mind, thank you.
Oh, that's rough. You got any gum? Disgusting.
I keep getting ammo for different kind of, you know, weapons. And I do like the fact that Overkill would actually give access to all guns at once.
Whoa. What exactly are we looking at here?
We're looking at a nest.
Well then, let's just hope the mamas hold up in new digs. Only way out of here is through them. Damn, that stinks.
The problem with this area is, no matter which way you go, it will always turn out to be dead end.
Dead end. You.
It would be a lie.
Get out of here!
Quickly!
Oh man, speak like a baby and head out! I hope whatever made that sound isn't feeling maternal about these rotten eggs. Whatever it is, it's pissed, and it's right behind us.
Shut up and run! Go, go, go!
I feel like they should have probably changed the dialogues in this level, because that's essentially what you're paying for with this game. You can't exactly see Duke, except for cutscenes, so with this DLC, all you're doing is paying for, you know, basically just Duke. So, could have changed the dialogues a little.
Come on, fix this thing!
Simple repair!
Drag when we're airborne. Seen assholes that are cleaner than this planet.
You're about to see for yourself. We're too heavy. This vulture's going down.
Ah, don't give me that shit. We've got a giant cloud of impending doom right behind us.
Great, the train's leaking fuel. Shoot it.
I just dropped that motherfucker on its ass.
I'm glad to hear it, because we are going down.
Oh, hell no!
So, that was that for today's video. One of the benefits of having played this game already is knowing where one chapter ends, one act rather, ends and the other begins. So, yeah, that was that for this act, Act 1, which was Stygian Badlands. I mean, thus far it's okay. I was expecting it to be a little different, but it wasn't exactly as different as I thought it would be. But at any rate, thank you for watching, thank you for tuning in, and thank you for watching, or rather sticking around until the end. When we come back the next time, we will be covering Chapter 2, which is... what was Chapter 2? I think it was... Sorry, Act 2, Paradise Lost? Yes. So when we come back, we will be covering Paradise Lost. Until then, take care. Farewell, fellow Oathens.